For months, you couldn't open the sports pages here in New York without reading about Denver Nuggets star Carmelo Anthony and whether he'd be traded to the Knicks. Well, it's finally happened in a blockbuster deal involving three teams and nine players. Meanwhile, Chief National Correspondent Byron Pitts reports on a team that blazed the trail for players just like Anthony.
Today, New York Knicks fans awoke to the news. I'm pumped.
There I am.
It's awesome.
Yay. 3 seconds of fame.